This seems to be the end of me. I always thought I would be snapped in twain by the jaws of some slavering beast, or incinerated by lava in some underground tomb, or perhaps frozen solid while hunting a cryptid across a tundra, or perhaps eaten alive by a sentient hive of psychic insects. Ah, missed opportunities. But now, as I waste away in these brutish confines, I hunger not for death-seeking adventures, but instead for one last peaceful moment with you. I love you, Wainwright. Farewell.
Glad to have you back.
Shoot more!
Sharp mark.
Guns! What more could you want?
Staring at it won't change the price, friend. For your convenience, I installed your new SDU when you weren't looking. No need to thank me. SDU stands for super duper useful. Trust me, you want it. Ah, a fine start, but will it be enough? Probably not.
More pockets, more! Over there!
I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon.
I wonder who's hosting the barrel fire tonight.
Oh, hi! Busy? If not, please come see me. Me, as most things do.
Off you go, then.
Cha-ching! That's the sound of opportunity!
Off you go, then. Back to practicing my solitude.
Now go kill the other guys. got enemies, and I've got ammo. You'll be back!
And your paint job is finished! Sorry, we're not allowed to have mirrors around here. Too expensive.
So, how do I look?
You look alright. Like, no big deal. I mean, if your goal is to look super pretty, and I mean, even if I said you were like a model, it's only because you are a model. A V-class telecommunications bot. And stuff. Recruit, help me find my special little guy.
My favorite customer! Said no one! Ever!
Keep your head down out there. See ya!
I've missed you, little friend.
Vault Hunter, I am Baroness Aurelia Hemlock, CEO of the Jacobs Corporation. I've just been informed that you rescued my brother. Disappointing. It's a family affair, and you've no business interfering. That said, Vault Hunters are nothing more than whores, so I will simply pay you to leave my planet. Come to Jacobs Manor to negotiate your price. Oh, and when you see Alistair, tell him I'm rich.
That's what I should have said! Mud britches, bitches! This reminds me of the time I loitered about on Eden 3 back when I was still a young thing. Very strict loitering laws there. Ah, the recklessness of youth.
Stay out of the mud!
Oh, I love the smell of sawdust in the morning. Nothing like it.
See ya! Was it something I said, or the smell?
I do so cherish these moments when I can be alone with my many bowels shakingly brilliant.
Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy. Shots for your gunshots at Dr. Zed's portable clinic. Leaving already?